Great sportsmanship here between Han Zi Hao of China and Azwan Shewil of Malaysia. A one Super Series Muay Thai match. Referee Atsushi Onari gets us underway inside the magnificent Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. Can Han Zi Hao become the first man to win 3-1 Super Series matches? If he does not do so tonight, that chance will go to Aliverdi Ramazanov later on as he takes on Semipet Fairtex. You can see the height and reach difference here between the two. Good extension there from Han Zi Hao, and that leg kick was a beauty. Both men in orthodox stance here. Nice fake and then a step through left hand to an outside leg kick from Han Zi Hao. Cutting side kick there from the Chinese athlete.
Han Zi Hao told me that he knows that Azwan likes to move only forward and backward. He has no lateral movement. So this rushing forward that he's doing is to counter the attack, the defense of Azwan. You know, Azwan's not going to move laterally. He's only going to retreat going back. So Han Zi Hao wants to rush him and try to catch him.
Outside leg kick there from Han Zi Hao. Under these Muay Thai rules, there are three judges cage side. They are scoring on what's called a 10-point must system, which means you give the winning boxer 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points after every round. Then those points are tallied at the end and we get our winner. If there's a knockdown, then traditionally it would be a 10-8 round.
Let's see how, like, Azwan circle out to the right or left when Han Zi Hao is rushing towards him like that, because he's only going backwards, and that's going to give Han Zi Hao that opportunity to land those big shots.
High leg check there from Shewil. Han Zi Hao certainly packing the power in this opening round. Losing his footing a lot here is Azwan Shewil. Big legs on the man from Malaysia, I'll tell you what. Trying to get the rear hook through there, Han Zi Hao. Now, under these rules, you are allowed to use the clinch. Throw as many knees as you like in the clinch, so long as the action in the clinch is continual, the referee will not break it.
See, that's Azwan's problem. This off-balancing that he's problem and how he's ended up on the floor so many times is his footwork's a bit off. He's on one foot a lot of the time, just like that.
Oh, there's a nice knockdown from Han Zi Hao. A beautifully placed overhand punch. And that's the first knockdown. 3 in a round and it's over. And Azwan Shewil is finding the get-go very hard here on one Super Series debut. He's used to standing in front of opponents a lot more flat-footed in Thailand. He goes down for a second time.
Maybe something's wrong with his arm.
Oh, I think it should be a count here from referee Onari. It should be a count. He's waved it off.
Yeah, I think he caught one of those.
He might have busted his arm here.
I think he just caught one of those big shots.
And that means Han Zi Hao makes history. He's the first man ever to win 3 matches in one Super Series.
Very active athlete Han Zi Hao came off a beautiful one-punch KO of Ryan Jaquiri. Gets another stoppage win here in Manila. Let's take a look at the damage. Boom, there was a big leg kick that landed heavy. And then just constantly pushing forward. I didn't see the kick. I think the kick might have happened earlier in the exchange, but just crumbles Azwan.
Okay, let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 52 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Han Zi Hao!
Han Zi Hao, his third victory in one Super Series, the first man to ever achieve that feat.